Second round of aerial spraying for mosquitoes slated to happen in southeastern Massachusetts. Weather permitting, the area has been on high alert for Triple E, with several areas now labeled at a critical risk. Yesterday, health officials reported mosquitoes in Seekonk, New Bedford, and Attleboro have tested positive for West Nile virus. For a full list of which communities are affected and what you can do to protect yourself, head to our website, WPRI.com, or check out the WPRI 12 News app.